the supernova scene. You can make the stars collide, and they won't make a sound. You can make the stars collide, even if no one sees.
Certificate, and he even told me he was going to send me some money. So he's going to like that. And that will never turn his money down. But I wanted to take a minute to recognize Doyle for coming here. And he said it was an honor to be here with Dad Run and somebody that's been with the union so long. Actually, he's been a member of the union for 63 years. And he retired in 1976. So you can take it from there. That's almost 43 years. Ago. And I think with that kind of term of retirement in so many years, the union is going broke because he's
very good.